I can remember your first WrestleMania, Brett. WrestleMania 2, you're in the Battle Royal with Andre the Giant. And I never forget thinking Andre is great as an attraction as he was, maybe the all-time greatest attraction. Sooner or later, his career was going to come to the end, and I'd be looking at the past. And I remember you in that same Battle Royal. I knew, Brett, that you were the future. I knew it then. And following your career, I mean, you went from a tag team specialist to being the WWE champion. Brett, nobody handed it to you. I gave you opportunity. That's all I gave you. You fought, clawed, scratched, kicked, bit your way all the way to the top. And Brett, it's not a catchphrase of some kind. You really did. You became the excellence of execution. You did. And one of the reasons, and I know you'll agree with this, one of the reasons that this whole Montreal thing was so personal between you and me, and you've said it yourself, I was like a father figure to you. And I felt that responsibility, and that's one of the reasons why I hurt him so badly. And speaking of a father, and I'd like to bring up your dad. I want you to know, Stu Hart, I want to let you know that all his accomplishments, and he's the reason why so many people, quote, broke into the business and all of that. I'd like to personally nominate your dad, Stu Hart, into this year's WWE Hall of Fame.
Well, I appreciate that. And I know that it'll mean a lot to all the Harts back home in Calgary and the fans all across Canada that you'll finally put my dad in the WWE Hall of Fame. And I thank you for that.
Well, you, Brett, you're thanking me, and quite frankly, I think that all of us here, and certainly me, that we'd like to thank you. I'd like to personally thank you for all your contributions to the WWE. I'd like to thank you for every thrilling moment that you gave the entire WWE universe. I'd like to thank you, Brett. Thank you for you just being you out here tonight, the real Bret Hart. And lastly, I thought I'd never be saying this, but I'd like to thank you for being the best there is. I'd like to thank you for being the best there was and the best there ever will be.
Michaels, and now Mr. McMahon bury the hatchet with the Hitman Bret Hart. I never thought I'd see the day. Never thought I'd see it. Stunning.